Coast Guard searching for four missing crew members after ship hits propane pipeline.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.